Have you started the recording? All right, it doesn't matter. Game number one between Snow's Fox and Bengals' Zero Suit Samus here on Smash Mouth. I'm Reslive, joined by Junebug.
Hey, how's it going, guys? We got some nice neutral looking out. Bengals getting a jab. Oh, I'm doing the color commentary.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, I gotta do the play-by-play. That's right. So they're mostly just hanging out in neutral. That was a really nice shield grab. And that's something you're going to see Snow do a lot of, get those dash attacks into up tilts, as well as that neutral air. It's so meaty, and he gets like, you know, it's got very little recovery time.
Nice punish on that up tilt there. Tried to get an up air afterwards, but Snow is not having it. Fox has really nice jumps in this game. He's had good jumps in every game, and that really helps him in neutral. Kind of just, you know, hop over stuff and really alleviate some of the pressures.
And you see how he's starting to mix it up? He was approaching with dash attack for a lot of the start of this game. Now he's running in and shielding and waiting for Zero Suit to throw out a move. It's really smart.
Yeah, these mix-up games. Oh, the dash attack. What?
He froze in time.
Oh, the momentum.
Right.
Yeah,
I know, but like.
Oh, that move.
That's such a good move.
Yeah, I never expected to ground like that. I just expect the raw version. Ooh, that's death.
That was cute. That was really cute.
Very
stun
nice.
Stun gun to Uppy. Probably killed Seagull Joe with that a lot of times.
Oh, whiffs the grab there. That's going to get punished. But I nicely recovers low, avoids the lasers.
And I'm liking these dash attacks from Snow because he's beating out the spot dodge option. He's basically mixing up dash attack and grab and shield grab, and that's really helping his approach.
And Bengals is on point with his punish. Well, he missed the punish there. Every time Snow is touching his shield, he's been pretty on point with his punish right afterwards. Up throw. Tries to wait for something and up air.
I think he waited for an air dodge.
Yeah, like, jab out of shield. Oh, catches the jump. Does not go for anything else, though.
It's kind of hard, even if you catch the jump in this game, to get an edge guard just because of the ledge trump mechanic.
Right.
It's not like you can just knock him out there and win. Nice! Ooh. Up smash. That'll be the stock.
That hit so jankily, but we'll take it.
I think it like doesn't have a weak spot now, so it's sort of like hits everywhere.
Wow. Shields that neutral air into up tilt again. Bengals is on point with those.
Now he's just spacing out with side B's. Nice. Runs up shield, catches the shield drop with F tilt. Wow, I can't believe that dash attack missed. I can't believe either of those dash attacks didn't
They just
hit.
Dash attack through each other. Ooh. Power shields that down smash. Punish. Ooh. That space snare is very safe. It actually has a good amount of shield pushback, so people will think they can punish it, and then they end up being out of range.
Yeah, back in Brawl, sex kicks were like the most punishable thing. Like, you just didn't do them. Here in Smash 4, though, they're a pretty good move.
I really like the shield pushback in Smash 4.
Cool. I tried to look for something. Snow at a dangerous 93%. Will die to stun gun up B.
Ooh, tries to read an air dodge to the ground, maybe. I'd like to see them catch a bit more of these jumps. They're double jumping a bit early.
All right. As you see right there. Ooh, tried to jump over something defensive, but both of these guys, very smart about not picking defensive options. Almost always retreating attacks.
Oh, that's going to get punished. Oh, gets the laser in right after, and the back air. Ooh,
it's
that
close.
Max range side beat. This could go either way. Fox is at rage. So he will kill with one touch. And Zero Suit Samus, of course, has a multitude of kill moves. A B being one of them.
And that was a really smart option from Bengals as he takes game number one in very close fashion.
Nice anti-air up B, almost like a Shoryuken right there.
Oh, yo, we got a subscriber. Welcome, DynaHax. Ready?
Sub hype!
There we go, man.
That was my first real sub hype.
Hey, congrats, man. I wish we had the chat open. The cat took his phone and this one's not working. I could get the chat, maybe. But it doesn't matter. We're already into game number two. Yeah. Back on Smashville between Bengals and Snow. Look at Joe. Joe's coaching Bengals in the background like, yeah, you're really good.
Like, Joe's like, all right, he beat me. I got to step on this real quick.
Exactly. Ooh, wow, that up tilt getting shielded and punished accordingly.
Yeah, it's hard to surprisingly hard to punish that Zero Suit down again.
That's
the
so funny.
Momentum.
I love that.
Short hop air dodge, trying to wave dash. What are you trying to do, Snow?
Dude, no, Snow thinks it's Brawl, or he's a dodge canceling, which I don't think you can do with Fox in a short hop. Have to be a full hop.
Oh, this tilt pressure by Bengals is very nice. Oh my, the range on that move!
It's just regular get up up B. It's such a good option.
Yeah.
It's like an old school brawl option. It's just like, I'm gonna pick the riskiest but also most awesome option I can.
And look at Bengals just weaving in and out. Zerosune is so good at that. Oh, nice guard
break. That was a Project M approach right there. Shoot the gun, run up and grab. Like, yeah. Are you kidding?
He planned that perfectly. Oh, tries to dash attack out of shield. Yep, Snow's missing a lot of punishes. And that might cost him. Like, right there, that could have been an up tilt out of shield. He power shielded.
Oh, wow, he tried to shield because he didn't want to get hit by the down B attack. This is actually very close. I think first kill is going to have a really solid advantage because both of these players know how to play safe.
Oh, the up B! Oh my god, that killed so early.
It almost looked like he DI'd it correctly too, but unfortunately, didn't work out for him.
Yeah, I don't think rage was in effect there. That was just a...
What?
Well,
Snow!
It happens. It happens. Snow, just shake it off. Bengals. Bengals takes those. Survival. It does happen.
Next game.
Because of the way two stocks work in Smash 4, it's very hard to come back once you SD.
You can't get gimped. You can't SD.
No.
You just lose.
Yeah. And it in Melee or PM in a game where you're comboing somebody constantly, it's easier to come back after an SD, but there's not as many Build-A-Bear combos in this game. It's mostly combos off
in Brawl, even like you could SD, you still have three stocks.
Right, right.
And there are ways to come back if you had like solid reads and stuff.
If you're outplaying your opponent at three stocks, that one SD stock should win.
Yeah. But in this game, you SD, it doesn't matter how hard you're outplaying him, you just lose.
I wonder what the chat is saying
about
Lucario.
About Lucario?